I'm Corey McLagan with the Austin American-Statesman, and I'm here at the University of Texas Sports Recreation Center. Tomorrow will be the debate between U.S. Senators Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton. The media is getting a tour today. We just got a peek at the spin room, and now we're here at the debate hall, where there's going to be about 2,000 people watching the debate tomorrow.
All right,